Okay, so I'm going to Taylor Pass, which is up near Aspen, and there's a lake in the mountains that I'm going to stay at, and then do a 22.2 kilometer loop back to the lake, stay the night again, and then come back the next day. It's up near Aspen, and I am on Colorado State Highway 82 right now, which is called Independence Pass, and it's really beautiful. It goes up to 12,000 feet, and it's up there ahead of me. It's 44 miles to Aspen right now, and then from Aspen another half hour on dirt roads to the mountain lake. So yeah.